it's just an amazing assortment of stuff. I mean, it basically carries everything from 1977 through 1985, which is the original stuff. There's over 400 carded action figures from that time frame, which is both a great assortment of stuff and a very high number of figures. One of the primary items is the original Luke Skywalker, Obi-Wan Kenobi, and Darth Vader had a two-piece lightsaber. And it was very early on, and only the first wave of figures came with the two-piece lightsaber. It was something they discontinued because of a safety risk and also because of an expense. It was more expensive to do a two-piece saber than just mold it in one piece. There's also a 7-pack that was only available in Canada from Sears. Another great piece is there's a almost 4-foot tall plush Chewbacca figure that was used as a store display in Canada.
It will be a legend, this, yes. And I have to say that it's also not a public exhibition. It's sort of in their event figures. There's tons more comments, there's a lot.
We have the very first Star Wars action figure item that was produced, which is the store display for the Early Bird certificate package. This item was produced for Christmas of 1977, so the movie came out in May 1977. Nobody expected it to be a hit, so there was no way to get any toy product to market for Christmas time. So Kenner came up with the idea of basically selling an empty envelope. And it's basically a cardboard backdrop with a mail-in certificate that when you mailed it in, they said, hey, in 4 months, you'll get, you know, a set of 4 figures in the mail.